Santa Spike, you're not supposed to put the cat in the box.
She's not supposed to be a stocking stuffer.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And welcome back to another video bursting with blind bags, because it's the return of...
Santa Spike's stocking stuffer suggestions.
So Santa Spike is back with his box stuffed with goodies. Perfect suggestions for stocking stuffers.
Mm-hmm.
And Ben will pick out four, I will pick out four, and Santa Spike will be back at the end of the video as we pick out our favorites.
Yes.
So we'll see you in a second, okay, Santa Spike? You've been very generous this year,
hasn't he? He has. I don't know what's gotten into him.
Okay, Ben is not peeking.
Nope.
And is going to pick out four blind bags from this big box. And up first...
Whoa!
It's the MLP Christmas Play Pack. Grab and go. I was hoping to grab that one.
Sorry.
Another MLP UK blind bag. You grabbing all the ponies out of there? Another Mutant Mania. We did one of those a few days ago. And a Toy Story Fun Pack.
Well, not bad.
Let's see what's left in here for me. What's this? Oh.
Oh, you got a Zelfs blind pot.
I got a Palace Pet.
Toy Story Fun Pack.
And last but not least, oh, another Big Hero 6 dog tag. I have to admit, Ben, I'm a little jealous of you grabbing that MLP play pack.
I might have to open that first so I can start playing with it while you open yours.
Go right ahead. Open up yours first.
All right, let's open this up and see what's in it. No, actually, I'm going to wait.
Oh, Ben. Everybody just went, oh, Ben.
Instead, I'm going to open up my My Little Pony blind bag.
All the way from the UK.
Yes. I got Rainbow Swoop. Swoop.
He's pretty cool, actually.
He is awesome. I love that.
I'm going to start with a Palace Pet. Maybe it'll be a pet we haven't got yet. Let's find out. Oh, we don't have this one.
No, we don't.
This is a skunk, it looks like. Okay, this is a skunk named Meta. What? Princess would keep a pet skunk and put a tiara on it.
Pocahontas?
I don't know. If you guys know whose palace pet Meadow the Skunk is, let us know down in the comments. No. Hey Ben, what are you going to open up next?
I'm going to open up the Toy Story Fun Pack. All right. We got Rex. Andy.
Andy Davis. I bet you didn't know his last name.
I didn't, actually. But I know a real person named Andy Davis. They do? We have a Buzz Lightyear standee type. No, yeah, pop-up card. So standee-ish thing. We have Jesse's Sad Story. Bo Peep's Best Dude. And Dizzy Dinosaur!
Well, I'll keep the Toy Story going and open up my play pack. I mean, fun pack. I got a Buzz Lightyear sticker.
Cool. I didn't get a sticker.
Yes, you did. Rex was a sticker.
Oh, Rex was a sticker.
We got Jesse's sticker. Oh, look at this card.
Did I get two stickers too? Oh, that's neat!
Like a lenticular card. Can you guys see that on camera?
Yeah, they can.
It's like Buzz climbing up the shelf. He's like looking, and then he's climbing.
That's so cool.
Motion card, 3 of 4.
Awesome.
We also got, can Buzz save Woody? Toys in Disguise. And Window Warrior.
Did I get two stickers? I did. Andy was a sticker.
Mutant Mania. Pop open that soda can. Who did you get?
I got this green one. I gotta put them together still, but I got Maniac Mantis. You just stretch out his neck, put his body together.
There we go. Okay, let's see what Zelf I got.
We have Pegasus, but I don't think we have the sparkly wing Pegasus.
Hey, are you finally opening up the Pink Pie play pack?
Yes, I am. Okay. You can kind of see what you get on the other side.
Not really a blind bag. I think Santa Spike's kind of cheating a little bit.
Well, he said stocking stuffer suggestions.
He didn't say necessarily blind bag.
No, we did.
Check out these Christmas stickers. These are neat.
So here are the Christmas stickers that came in my stocking stuffer suggestion. These are really cool.
I like this one with Twilight and Spike.
Oh, that's cute.
There's Spike dressed up as an elf up here. Check it out.
That one's my favorite. And I got some crayons. This is the Hearthswarming Eve play pack coloring book.
It's Hearthswarming Eve in Ponyville. There's Twilight.
Oh, look, you can color that. I'll leave that for you. You can color it.
Scootaloo in a stocking.
Oh, look at this one.
Pinkie Pie and Rainbow Dash decorate the tree.
The winter weather gives Rarity a chance to try new fabulous fashions. Twilight pulling Spike around. Very nice.
Spike loves the holidays.
You look a lot happier in person than you do in that picture.
The girls bring cookies and gifts
to their friend Discord. That's a cute picture, this one. Applejack and Fluttershy. Best pony friends forever! Happy Hearthswarming Eve, every pony!
And now I'm going to open up my Big Hero 6 dog tag. Last one out of the box. Let's see what we get today. I think I've opened all of these. It feels like it. Here's some stickers with Fred and Honey Lemon on it. And the blind bag I got is Heroes 8 of 24. And here's our cool looking dog tag with all six of the heroes on it.
That's really cool.
Another really fun selection today, Santa Spike. Really good stocking stuffer suggestions today.
Yes, you are very good at picking out stocking stuffers.
So, Ben, what's your favorite? I really like the Christmas themed pony play pack.
I do too. I think my second favorite will be Rainbow Swoop.
Yeah, I think we're in agreement today.
Yeah.
I also really liked this guy, this mantis.
He's kind of cool. The only thing about these Mutant Mania things is that their bodies come off so easy. You know, that... I don't know. Maybe I just don't know what I'm supposed to do with them.
Well, Spike, there's still a few more days till Christmas, and I think we've gone through everything in the stocking stuffer box. You'll have to go out and refill it again.
Yeah, you're gonna have to go shopping. I didn't mean right now, but okay.
Oh, he's out the door.
And he's gone.
I think he took your car keys, too.
Yep, I think so. I just heard it start. Awesome.
Well, if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Be sure to let us know what was your favorite out of today's stocking stuffers. And don't forget to follow us on
Instagram,
on Facebook,
and on Twitter.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.